Hey guys, and welcome to another video. This video I want to show you a little bug that I found using the soul shard mod, which kinda allows you to, well, get a tier 5 shard extremely easy and extremely fast. So right here I got a little setup with one witch and 9 cows, and in my inventory I got 10 soul shards. A soul shard is crafted in a soul forge with 8 corrupted essence and a diamond, and you will get 3 of them. So for one tier 5 shard you will basically need 3.3 diamonds, or for 3 tier 5 shards you will need 10 diamonds. So let's get started. First off, what you want to do is get one soul shard with the mob that you, well, want a tier 5 of. For example, I will be using a witch, because they are quite rare. I'm also using a quantum suit so I don't die. And kill this little thing. Make sure the soul shards, or one of them, is in your inventory. Like that. Now you will have a witch, tier 0, and a guild 1 soul shard. Then what you want to do is place it somewhere in your inventory. Like that. Replace it with another soul shard. Get into the little cow place. And kill a cow. Like that. Now we have a tier 0 killed 1 cow shard. Place this thing again away. Kill another one. And you will have another soul shard. Repeat this process until you have 9 cow soul shards. And 1 witch shard. Won't take too long, probably. Let's hope so. Like so. 3 more. 2 more. 1 more. And that's the final one. Now, what you will need is an anvil and lots of experience. So I've got some brains and jars set up to get myself even more experience, but I'm okay for now. What you want to do is place the witch soul shard in the left, place the cow on the right, and for an enchantment cost of 1, you will see, I will get a tier 1 guild 124 witch shard. So I basically just gained 122 kills, but just by doing this. Keep repeating this process. It will cost a bit more experience over time, but that doesn't really matter. Like right now I already got a tier 3 and get even more kills and more and more and more, and the final one. And you will see I got a tier 5 soul shard. I'm not sure if this is a bug or it's intended, but I assume it's a bug because, you know, I don't think you should get a tier 5 that easily. But just to prove that it's an actual, like, working soul shard, let me just get myself a little spawner cage. Stingy soul cage crafted with 8 iron bars. Like so. Place this thing up very high. Let's see. A bit higher. To make the witches fall to their death. Should be high enough. Soul cage. Move this. Place the shard in it, and let's try it out. And what you now basically got is an infinite glowstone, sugar, bottles, spider eyes, sticks, and gunpowder farm, which is extremely easy. Now what you can do is just basically add some things like a transposer or obsidian pipes to collect it all, but that's pretty much it. I will also send this video to the maker of this mod just to let him know. So, if it is a bug, I don't expect it to be in it for too long because this is kind of game breaking. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a rating. If you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe. And I hope to see you guys all next time.